Roman chamomile is organic. It is very calming to the nervous system, assisting in easing anxiety, worry, stress, intense fear, irritability, depression, anger, loneliness, tension, post-traumatic shock disorders, nervousness, ADHD, and insomnia. It is excellent for acne, dry itchy skin, boils, dermatitis, eczema, psoriasis, broken veins, eases skin puffiness, hypersensitive skin, strengthens and regulates the tissues. It is beneficial for burns, cuts, frostbite, diaper rash, bed sores, moisturizing, pain, and inflammation. Roman chamomile is beneficial for sinusitis, sore throats, headaches, and is a mild disinfectant. It stimulates the production of white blood cells, cleaning the blood, anemia, jaundice, and chronic infections. It supports the liver, gallbladder, and heart. It is beneficial when used for allergies and asthma caused by nervousness. It eases arthritis, lower back and muscle pain, spasms, inflamed joints, and rheumatism. It is beneficial for chronic infections, mouth ulcers, toothaches, digestive complaints by soothing the stomach, relieving diarrhea, ulcers, vomiting, and colitis. It is beneficial for irritable bowel, colic, nausea, heartburn, cramps, loss of appetite, constipation, intestinal parasites, and hemorrhoids. It is beneficial to use before and after surgery procedures. It has been reported to relieve morning sickness, induce menstruation, regulate cycles, eases painful, difficult periods, and PMS. Some oils that Roman chamomile mixes well with are bergamot, clary sage, geranium, jasmine, lavender, neroli, rose, and ylang ylang. Aromatic influences: a relaxant, sedative, eases anxiety, worries, nervousness, shock, tension, anger, fear, gives patience, peace, acceptance, uplifting, and calms the mind. The traditional application: mix a few drops with a carrier oil and apply on clean skin as a night cream or moisturizer. Add a few drops to bath water for a relaxing bath. Beneficial for teething babies by applying a drop directly on the gums. It is wonderful in a full body massage. Excellent made into a herb tea sweetened with stevia or honey.